double axel. I really enjoyed that one.
Yeah, it was a very strong skate.
Yeah, the composition of the program as well, like how it started off softer and then built stronger. He really reflected that well with the choreography and the interpretation.
He's a very graceful skater.
Yeah.
With a lot of strength behind it. Like powerful, yeah. I think powerful is really the word to use, which the music really reflected.
Yeah, he had really strong lines.
Yeah, very enjoyable skate.
Yeah. And again, going for the harder element with the double axel, because in the short program they're allowed to do a single. But he opted to go for the double. So again, that'll give him that little bit more on the base value to start with. But all of his elements were really strong.
Segment score 33.64.
Wow. He'll be very happy with that.
So Rene has a segment score of 33.64, which absolutely smashes his previous high score. So fantastic skating, very, very well done. And that currently
good
puts
quality.
Him into first. So our final skater from this group is Solomon Williamson, representing National Ice Centre, Nottingham.